Star City High School students and staff evacuated today after a bomb threat. The school was given the all clear and classes being dismissed early Friday. The school has been updating the situation on Facebook. The first post reading, a note was left on a teacher's desk at the high school that insinuates a bomb threat to staff and students. Another post reading, all students are safe. I'm Haley Brooks for Digital News Now.